The Saints' Reward, July 11.
In the Bible, the inheritance of the saved is called a country. That's according to Hebrews chapter 11, from verses 14 to 16. There, the heavenly shepherd leads his flock to the fountains of living waters. The tree of life yields its fruit every month, and the leaves of the tree are simply for the healing of the nations. The Bible tells us in the book of Isaiah, chapter 32 and verse 18, it says, "And my people shall dwell in a peaceable habitation and in sure dwellings and in quiet resting places." I love the words, "my people." Understand that God would have reassured those who would have accepted him as Lord and Savior. He would have assured them as his people. Once you belong to God, he will call you his people. It simply says that his people will dwell in a peaceful environment. His people would be given rest. His people would be given an atmosphere to praise and to experience joy and happiness forever. And now you might be wondering, what are the requirements of becoming God's people? It is simple. All we have to do is to obey him. The Bible says once we obey him and once we are true to him, once we honor him, he becomes our father and he wants us to be his children. Why not let us trust his word today? And why not let us just ask God for the faith to accept him and the determination to obey him? That is the power of his word. Why not let us pray? Father, we just pray today for the faith to accept you and the determination to obey you so that we can be called your people. Bless us now in Jesus' name. Amen. Remember, my dear friends, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay. Get ready for your miracle.